Hello everyone and welcome back to Outlast. This is the place where we left off. We found one of the three fuses we needed for that laundry chute to operate, which has a dead guy in it with a key, which we apparently need for some reason. And there was a guy who was trying to get me while I was trying to... Oh shit, what the hell was that sound? Can you like see me or something? Or hear my camera beep? I really hope not. Anyway, so we're trying to avoid that guy and find those fuses for our laundry shooting pleasure. I'm going to be... Okay, okay, and another fuse is found! Okay, okay, I'm doing good, I'm doing good. He's not even close here. Not even close to here. Oh shit! God damn it, run like hell!
Run like hell, bitch! Shit! He's gonna find me!
Oh, he won't come out here. Oh, holy god! Okay, okay, okay. Never mind, never mind. Holy hell! Let's just attach the fuse and go on. Oh, okay, okay, okay. This is pretty much good. This is pretty much good. I think. That's where the last fuse is going to be, right? What? Drive the nails? Go fuck yourself. Here's the fuse! Yes! Oh, I'm gonna so run for it. I'm gonna so run for it. Oh shit. Enough with the noises! I can't hear if the guy is in the next room or not. Yes, he is. I think he went away. Yes, he did. Okay, laundry chute. Slam the door. Are you fucking... Oh, come on! I have to go down to get that? Oh, freaking hell. I don't even know if I can do that jump. Oh, hopefully. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Wait, if the... I can't remember where the chute was on this floor. YOLO! YOLO mode, YOLO! Here it is! Yay! Open! Give me the keys! Good dying again, or whatever, being dead. Okay, what does this thingy open? Do I go this way? Oh, holy shoot balls. Oh shit! I'm just going wherever. I don't know. Wait, he set upper floors. No? The staircase! Oh, yeah. Okay. The staircase still works. This one doesn't! Okay. Jump! Ah! Ow! Follow the blood. As Rooster said, pretty blood. Yay, battery! I'm good, because I need to change my batteries. Yay! Follow the blood. There's some blood marks. Oh, hello. I think that door is closed, dude. But I see you figure that out yourself as well. Oh, I have to jump it, right? Okay. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Nice. Oh, shit! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, please leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone! I didn't do anything! Shit, what the hell just happened? Oh no, I have to get back up now! Battery! Why did you do that to me, battery? Can I climb these? Please? Yes, I can! Finally! Some good news! Okay, floor. I'm ready for your freaking tricks! I'm just gonna jump around! Yay, yay, yay! Oh shit, not into the pit, not into the pit! Okay. A door, half open, and some blood behind it. Which points me towards the door. I don't think this is a good idea. YOLO? Oh, that's a window. God damn it. I don't need windows. I need... Oh, there's a document! Hello, document! I'm gonna hide and see what that is. Diary. How can I not remember where the cuts are coming from? They hurt so deeply even days later. Dr. Nina says that that's my fault. I'm subconsciously resisting the Heimlich therapy, but I want so much to get better. I don't know how I could be doing this to myself. Dr. Nina says it's not a condition of my bedroom-inspired hysteria. What? Bedroom-inspired hysteria? Poor Bruce. I make him suffer so. I've tried Sully to ask Mrs. Jackson if she's had similar issues with her husband, but she's loath to talk about it. Her husband too has found comfort in a younger woman. Oh, that's sad. I know doctors only mean well, and with the help of the government, men who've joined the staff, I'm in the very best hands possible. I should just take my pills and sleep, and hope for more pleasant dreams tonight. Sure, why not? Is that where I came from? Oh! Fucking hell! Fuck this ghost! Yeah, I don't have a finger. Okay. What is this place? Is this still the female ward? What was that sound? Okay. Oh shit! Those are the guys! Oh no 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 no! Are you kidding me? Oh, holy hell! Hide! Hide! Not good! Not good! They still wanna fuck me! Oh shit! Oh shit! Good thing I closed the door! Here he comes! Don't look under the bed. Don't you dare look under the bed. YOLO! Open the door! Which way am I going? Which way am I going? Oh, there's the door, there's the door. Yes, 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 yes! Jump! Stupid floors! What the? How did it get to you, you idiot? Oh shit, this isn't good. This ain't gonna hold. YOLO! Oh! Damn it! No, 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 no! Climb up! Hey, 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 hey! What the hell? Aw, shit! Okay. This is just not good! Climb up! Oh, god damn it! Freaking hell! You need your camera to navigate the darkness. Yeah, well, tell me about it. I just lost it. Shit. Do I have to go down? Well, it fell down. Don't kill me!
All I want is my camcorder with my precious tapes. I have some nudes on it, so be gentle and give it back.
Okay. Trying to be quiet here. What the fuck? Oh, I can go there. What is this? This is like a locker room of sorts. Like a toilet? Yeah, this is a toilet. And shower. Apparently. Okay. What the? Freaking hell. And I have to go that way? Really? Fuck this stupid brain. Damn it! Okay, let's just end this here. I need a moment, guys. See you guys in the next video. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this one.